You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano a mano.
As we get started here, I wouldn't mind if we got through this match without having to hear you two bicker.
Are on display for the WWE Universe. She's starting to take a beating, but I'd be surprised if she doesn't find a way back in control of this thing.
You know, she's the kind of competitor that actually likes getting hit. It motivates her. And this might just be what she needs to put her over the top, believe it or not.
At this point, I think it's fair to call into question her preparation for this match. She's clearly being outclassed right now.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control of a match. She's starting to falter here. Looks like her chances of winning.
That can't be enough, can it?
And she kicks out with relative ease.
She came here to fight, not lay down.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
And Byron, this takes a ton of strength to pull off, am I right?
Oh, you are definitely right, Michael. But you also have to remember how much energy it drains to pull off.
I don't think there's any coming back from this type of assault. I'm not so sure she even knows where she is at this point.
I would never question her toughness, but at this point, I just don't see how she can win this match. She's simply taking too much offense.
I don't know about you guys, but this beating is getting rather uncomfortable to watch. Look at her go!
What an axe kick!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Nikki Cross is in trouble.
This should do it right there. Well, she's got a tremendous amount of resilience, so I think she's got something left here.
I gotta tell you, I thought she was done there.
She simply will not stay down.
It's gonna be tough to beat her tonight, that's for sure.
It's a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Corey, she's not getting up.
Well, she better if she wants to win this match.
Look at this power. She's just so dominant.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
It could be over here.
Oh, that was close, so close.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Here.
Oh, isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
And this has got to be it.
She kick out. She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here.
She clearly liked the results from the first time she delivered that move. She just slapped the taste out of her mouth.
You feel foolish riding her off now.
Scissors kick!
That should do it.
Definitely got it all that time.
This could do it.
Kinging out of that may have used up her last bit of energy.
She just will not go away.
Face on the mat with a face buster.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring.
She might be down for good, guys.
Given the punishment she's absorbed here tonight, yeah, I'd agree with that assessment.
Her current offense is based on the concept of repetition.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Gotta be careful not to enrage your opponent with too many slaps here.
Cross is in trouble.
Second time we're seeing this here.
She's got her in her sights.
extremely impressive win, guys.
I got a feeling we're going to be talking about her for a long time to come.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.